Did you notice in this scene from Goblet of Fire, in the top left corner of a cabinet, there is an object that looks very similar to what we later discover is the sign of the Deathly Hallows?